We hear a lot of different things about breast implants and is this safe? Is this a safe procedure? And my answer to that is simply yes. Breast implants are probably some of the most studied medical implanted devices in the history of modern medicine. And so we have a lot of great safety data, but there are some things that patients need to know about that make them safe, that make the operation safe and predictable. Wouldn't you agree, Dr. Kerr?
Yeah, I think totally. And I think if you look at, you know, silicone breast augmentation, which is primarily what everybody's doing these days, both for just the feel of the implant and overall, I think the result is just a little bit more natural. But if we look at the return of silicone implants, I mean, they've been back on the market since 2006. And I think the safety record's definitely there. And I would agree that they are absolutely the most studied medical device in the world, and for good reason, right?
We have a lot of decisions to make, implant choices, saline versus silicone, which we've discussed. And then also there's some controversy really about textured devices and smooth round devices. And I think that there's some things that patients need to consider and be informed about on both sides of the fence. What do you prefer to use in your practice?
I mean, I use at this point basically exclusively a round, smooth gel implant almost always.
When we're picking an implant, particularly a textured versus smooth implant, some patients I see are better served by placing the implant in a different position than what a smooth device will allow. So for particularly muscular or strong patients, I will recommend the use of some anatomic shaped devices.
A lot of my patients have had maybe a couple of kids, or they've gained and lost some weight over their life, they've lost volume to the upper part of their breast, and they really want increased sort of cleavage volume at the top. And a round implant's gonna do that for you.
What's clear to me is that breast augmentation is safe, it's here to stay, and I think we're gonna continue to do a lot more of these in the future.